So Gulab Gang is a film about women and their place that should be in the society, how they achieve it and how they deserve it. And it's releasing on the eve of Women's Day, which is day after tomorrow. And by the looks of it, most all women have loved it, and men have loved it too, but they're scared that now women will demand their place.
Gulab Gang release ho rahi hai, aur I hope aap sab ye film zarur dekhne aayenge, Rajjo ko dekhne aayenge, Sumitra Devi ko dekhne aayenge. और एक हमारी तरफ से हमने एक बहुत अच्छी कोशिश की एक फिल्म बनाने की. मसालेदार है, उसमें सब कुछ है, लेकिन एक मैसेज भी है अबाउट वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट. तो आई होप यू लाइक दैट. प्लीज़ कम एंड सी.
ओके, हेलो एवरीवन, नमस्ते. सो हैप्पी आई एम हियर एट द स्क्रीनिंग ऑफ गुलाब गैंग. इट्स फाइनली इन द थिएटर्स. इट्स बिन मंथ्स ऑफ वर्क, डेज ऑफ प्रमोशंस, एंड इट्स फाइनली हियर इन द थिएटर्स. एंड आई रियली लाइक ऑल ऑफ यू, ईच वन ऑफ यू, टू कम टू द थिएटर to watch it. It's Madhuri, myself. It's a special film. It's special for us, and I hope it will become special for you.
Progress only comes one step at a time, so we'll keep climbing. Blessed with this life, blessed with this breath, forever sing a song celebrating women and the power we've shown. There is power in our voice, power in our fist, power in our hearts. There is power in our kiss, there is power in our words, power in our hearts.
Women's Day har saal aata hai, Women's Weekend bhi har saal aata hai. Is saal ka Women's Weekend bahut special hai. Gulab Gang release ho rahi hai, so please come see it. Bring your girlfriends, wives, sisters, mothers. This film deserves their audience. We've done our best.
Madhuri is excellent. It's got a great female ensemble cast. My good friend Divya Jagdale is wonderful. Juhi is got guts doing this kind of part. Exciting masala film.
Yeah, I love the film here. I've especially come here for Madhuri and Shaumik sir. I think they've done a great job. Shaumik sir's first film and doesn't look like one. And bahut achhi performances, I think all of them. In fact, I could see the entire Gulab Gang there. So I just want to go and congratulate them as they've done a great job. And hats off to Anubhav sir to show so much of confidence in producing it.
So we just got out of the movie and it was incredible. I felt full girl power going on and I really enjoyed it.
Movie is awesome, and thanks to Shaumik sir and Anubhav sir to be taking me in this movie, and it will do best, great, and best of luck to all.
The movie is absolutely superb. Well, you could say that I'm being a little partial because I'm a part of it and this being my first movie, but I'm superly thrilled and super excited about it.
I think it's an absolutely stunning, visually stunning, performance-wise, it was a complete marvel.
बहुत ज़बरदस्त मूवी. मैंने आज तक किसी भी हॉलीवुड मूवी या बॉलीवुड मूवी में बहुत सारी लड़कियों को साड़ी पहन के एक्शन करते हुए देखा है.
Alright, we prepared to join the film actually, and best wishes to Mustaq in particularly. But for me at least, I'm coming with four ladies, so I'm actually dreading it post this film.
Okay, the performances are good, obviously. Both of them, Madhuri and Juhi, are amazing. They look great on screen.
अरे यार, माधुरी जूही ऑसम यार, मतलब गूज़बम्स आ रहे थे जब जूही आ रही थी यार.
आफ्टर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम आई गेस वी गेटिंग अ फिल्म वेयर यू एक्चुअली शोइंग वुमेन पावर.
आओ जी, अब खाओ जी.